hoping to keep it tied. Here it comes. Fastball in there for a called strike.
And here's where the Jays need that one hit to really capitalize here.
Runners are at first and second with one away. This is blistered into right center field. That's going to get down for a base hit. Around third and being waved on home. The run scores from second. It's now a 2-1 ball game. And it's in time as he's out at third as the good relay gets him.
On the money.
Dominic Brown.
And now here comes Oriole manager Buck Showalter on his way to the mound. And he's looking to the bullpen here, so it would appear that's all for his starter tonight. So he'll exit after a good 7 2/3, but he'll also be on the hook for the L unless things get turned around here. Brad Brock will enter the ballgame out of the pen as he'll look to get the final out here in the top of inning number 8. Dominic Brown will be his first assignment upon entering as he'll bat with the runner in scoring position here and two away.
When you're 0-3.